say kilometres, and please don't call me Shirley.
Well, we should make a start. I hope this isn't going to take long. I'm playing golf this afternoon.
I will summarise the case for prosecution briefly. Lynn Green Riding had broken the cottage in the wood and assaulted the old lady living there.
That's terrible. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Objection. We haven't heard any evidence yet.
Another objectionable one. And who am I even?
We are Lynn Green Riding Hood's defence counsel. Our job is to prove her not guilty.
Call your first witness. Lynn Green Riding Hood, you may be seated.
Big Bad Wolf.
Who's that friend?
the people.
Just call a witness.
Call Simone Camilla.
Please give your name and address to court.
My name is Simone Camilla, and I'm a little old lady who lives in a little old cottage in the middle of the wood.
Please tell us what happened when you were attacked.
I thought I heard a noise during the night, so when I went to investigate, someone just sat over my head and was tied up locked in the cupboard.
That must have been very distressing.
I was so frightened. I didn't know what was happening. I thought someone was trying to rob me, but there was nothing of value in the house. I'm just a little old lady who lives in a little old cottage in the middle of the wood.
Aww. No doubt, my learned friends will want to cross-examine you. Before they do, I want to remind the jury that Little Green Riding Hood had a motive, which was clearly robbery. Means for she certainly had the ability to commit the crime. And lastly, opportunity, for she was seen watching the house, and witnesses put her at the crime scene at the right time. Oh, she's guilty, all right. Guilty as sin.
But there is nothing worth stealing, so robbery cannot possibly be the motive attack.
I suppose not.
Was there anything else disturbing in the house? Did you notice anything unusual?
Nothing. I just wish that had been made to the police. I just want to be left alone. Another day has gone. I'm still all alone. How could this be? You're not here with me.
You never said goodbye. Someone tell me why. Did you have to go and leave my world so cold? But you are not.
Two missing teenage boys. I want to get to the bottom of this. Why was there no magic breaking? Why was there